artists are not supposed to be interested in the business of their art. Your life as a jazz musician, your life as a business owner, they're one and the same. Our revenue was down 70%. Dude, it is a year. This is the hardest chapter ever in the history of Brooklyn Music Factory. Nate, I think you need to think about creativity differently. Is this an opportunity or is this actually devastating?